Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the International Workshop on Establishing Asian Islamic University Association and its Declaration.
Saya ingin menyampaikan ucapan selamat ulang tahun, selamat milad ke-60.
Semoga momen bertambahnya usia ini dapat membawa UNISBA menjadi perguruan tinggi yang terus tumbuh dan berkembang sehingga tingkat ASEAN, dan tentu saja mampu mewujudkan visinya sebagai universitas yang unggul dalam kajian IPTEK dan IMTAK. Amin ya Allah ya
Rabbal Alamin. Ladies and gentlemen, I commend the initiative of the Bandung Islamic University to establish an association with other Islamic universities in Southeast Asia.
We would like to invite Director of Bandung Islamic University, Professor Dr. Edi Setiadi, SHMH, to deliver the opening remarks and officially open this workshop.
Workshop ini dilakukan dengan harapan adanya kolaborasi konkret antar perguruan tinggi Islam se-ASEAN.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, saya akan menggobol sebanyak 5 kali menandakan NKRI dan Rukun Islam.
Mr. Eka and Akimuddin, SHMH, and our honorable speakers, Vice Rector of UNISBA, Dr. Ati Rohaiti Daria, SAMSE, Deputy Chairman of Indonesian Inter-Islamic Universities Cooperation, Professor Anis Malik Toha, Asian Secretariat Representative, Mr. Chandra Putra.
My name is Eka Nakimuddin, and I will be acting as a moderator to this parallel session.
The cohesive and coherent ASEAN as we position our contribution to global education issues. So this is addressing the SDGs, especially as target number 4.
Number here to represent the ASEAN countries.
There are three core activities of higher education, that is education, research, and community services.
As the master of ceremony, thanks to all the speakers and all the participants, may that we have conducted will be useful for us. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Nama Sekretariat ASEAN, kami mengucapkan selamat ulang tahun kepada UNISBA yang ke-60 tahun, dan semoga dengan disusunnya acara ini UNISBA dapat terus menjadi universitas terdepan dalam pendidikan agama Islam, tak hanya di Indonesia tapi juga se-ASEAN.
Saya ingin menyampaikan ucapan selamat kepada UNISBA yang telah berinisiatif untuk menyelenggarakan workshop internasional.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Rektor Islamic University. activities within the association or association member state, namely Republic of Indonesia, Malaysia, Brunei Darussalam, and Thailand, and the operation of the international workshop on establishing the Islamic University Association in Bandung, Indonesia. He, who heavily agreed the establishment of ASEAN Islamic Universities Association in strengthening the cooperation of education among the ASEAN member states in building the ASEAN community.